Good morning, WHS. This is AJ Tarzia.
And Simon Bleier, reporting for the Lobby Observer. Welcome back to another edition of our bi-weekly newsreel where we update you on all things WHS.
We hope that midterms went well for everybody and that semester two is off to a great start.
Winter sports are heading into the postseason. We got a chance to talk with some of our winter sports captains. Here's Elise with Caitlin Rietsma from the girls' swim team.
I'm here with Caitlin Rietsma. Caitlin, how does it feel to be the captain of such a successful team this season?
I think that it's definitely very rewarding. Everyone put in so much work this season, and to see it pay off and have the girls go undefeated felt really good, especially for my last season.
Mm-hmm. And what do you guys do to prepare for the postseason?
For the postseason, we just go to practice, we show up. Not much changes. There's only a few people left because the postseason, it does change. There's not the whole team anymore, which definitely feels different, but we show up for practice, we work hard, and that's about all we can do.
Thank you, Caitlin. Good luck in the postseason.
Thank you.
Thanks, Elise. It sounds like the swim team is off to a very strong start.
On another note, boys basketball punched their ticket to the state tournament with a 74-67 win over Groton Dunstable. Lobby O's Abby Fiedler caught up with senior captain Joe Marino to talk more about this great accomplishment.
Thank you, AJ and Simon. I'm here with
Joe Marino,
the captain of the varsity basketball team. So Joe, what are your goals for this postseason?
Obviously, our number one goal is just to win as many games as possible. The group of seniors we have hasn't had the opportunity to play in the playoffs yet, so obviously look forward to doing that. So.
And how do you prepare for the postseason?
We prepare, it all starts in practice. We've had very competitive practices. We've had arguments in practice, teammates getting on each other, so it all starts in practice, being competitive and just competing, so, yep.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you, Abby. And good luck to all of our other winter sports teams in the next few weeks as postseason begins.
After their successful production of Wolves came to an end, Center Stage has now begun their biggest production of the year, the Spring Musical. Mean Girls auditions have already taken place and rehearsals have begun. Stay tuned for more announcements regarding the play.
Now we're sending it over to Hannah Willar and Ava Lusek for this week's Tiny Mic segment.
Hi, I'm here with
Addie.
Who's your Valentine?
Angeli Radagunta.
Hi, I'm here with
Casey Wheeler.
Who's your Valentine?
A Cosmic Brownie.
Hi, I'm here with
Angeli.
Who's your Valentine?
Georgia.
Hi, I'm here with
Victoria,
Kenzie,
Lucy,
Taylor.
Who are your Valentines?
Kenzie,
Vicky,
Till,
Lucy.
I'm here with
Nate White.
Who's your Valentine?
Ariane Bhatia.
Hi, I'm here with
Justin McCafferty.
Who's your Valentine?
Prince.
Prince, who's your Valentine?
Jared Silverman.
Andrew.
Emily Gray.
Aww. Hi, I'm here with
Ben.
Who's your Valentine?
My mom.
Aww.
Something for all students besides seniors to keep in mind, course selection is fast approaching. The program of studies has been available since February 9th and teachers' recommendations open February 12th. Check out our website for student advice, information, and more.
Lobby-O also recently started a suggested form for students to submit ideas that they want to see in the newspaper. Check out the QR codes placed around the school to access the form. That's all for today. Make sure to check out Lobby Observer's Instagram and TikTok for more interviews, small business highlights, sports updates, and more.
This has been Simon Bleier
and AJ Tarzia signing off from Studio 33 at Westborough TV.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you